They now lead by one goal.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Pumps it upfield.
It's never easy keeping the ball under control when the pressure's been applied like that. I think he asked too much of himself.
Tried to play it through, looking to cut inside.
An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous.
The defence able to get it away.
Surely he could put it away. They've done it. It's a comfortable lead now, two goals. Find some words to do justice to that goal.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
He's got two in this game, he's on a hat-trick.